So this is a young male who presented to us with clinical features of fulminant hepatic failure. So any young patient who is presenting with fulminant hepatic failure, that is hepatic encephalopathy and coagulopathy, we have to rule out Wilson's disease as a cause, apart from other causes of fulminant hepatic failure. Now on the bedside clinical examination, one of the pathognomonic sign of Wilson's disease is KF ring. What we are going to show you is how a KF ring looks like. You can see here the examination of the eye, there is visible icterus and there is a greenish brown ring around the periphery of the cornea circulating it, completely encircling it. You can see in the both eyes there is a greenish brown ring in the periphery node. This is KF ring, that is the abnormal deposition of copper in the Descemet's membrane of cornea. Now the interesting thing is, any patient with Wilson's disease, presence of KF ring is pathognomonic. Not necessarily every patient of Wilson's disease will have a KF ring, but if any patients of Wilson's disease present with neurological manifestations, then KF ring is 100% associated with those conditions where the Wilson's disease patient presents with neurological manifestations. This patient presented with fulminant hepatic failure and presence of KF ring, which is visible in the naked eye, which is later confirmed by the slit lamp examination, confirms the diagnosis along with other features, that is biochemical parameters like decrease serum ceruloplasmin, increase urinary copper, and obviously the gold standard is hepatic copper estimation.